This one right here was made by Kieran GMA, and as you can see, it doesn't use my actual character, so I probably won't be using this one.
But I just wanted to be in all of your videos.
And yet nobody gives a crap about that. Now leave before I hit you in the face with a hammer.
Fine, but I will be back in a later video.
This one was made by Isaac O.S. Teston Gaming. It looks very similar to the one made by Alex Parr. And yet it almost looks like the one I'm using right now. Very similar look. The colors are kind of off, though. Hey, how come I don't have a right animation? I guess I forgot to add it. No man, I'm not gonna lie, that is so cool. Kinda reminds me of Andy and the Ink Machine. Okay, that animation will not be in my next look, because it's not canon. Well, it will kind of be in my next look, although the bullets will actually come out of my hand, and to do that my next version will come with a potion. Kinda like Cuphead. I will use this one, but I'll use the one I made more often. So you won't be seeing this guy over here very often. The download link is in the description. Seriously? Again? It's so obvious where the download link is!